Hello everybody, welcome back to the Gamer.net channel. Today we're gonna play some Euro Truck Simulator 2. Now we're on the Japan map. And we got these two trailers we're gonna haul full of nuts. Now, really not supposed to be able to haul two trailers on this map, but I used a mod that allows me to do it. So this is gonna be kinda interesting. I don't even know if I can get it out of here, to tell you the truth. But we're gonna give it a try though. Alright, let's see what happens. This game, it got the big V8. I think it's 1,000 horsepower engine in it. How much does this weigh? 27 tons of nuts. That's a lot of nuts. Up. We don't want to go back up. You know what? I think we're actually supposed to go out on the other side, but it'll be alright. This will make do. As long as we can fit underneath that, we should be able to. I'm gonna turn this reshade shit off here. Alright, looks like we gotta go this way. Put our lights on for safety. Traffic lights are harder than hell to see. Gotta be really paying attention. That'd help if I knew what the hell you're saying. Yeah, we can turn here. Okay, we'll stay to the left. They got some weird roads around this damn place. Not to mention I'm driving on the other side of the truck. We left-handed it. Yeah, I don't even know if this is going to be impossible to get this thing over there. We're going to get one hell of a try, though. We'll do that. We'll have to stop and get some fuel, too, at some point, probably. just follow this little van thing. Six? That's better than 132. Yeah, I thought about doing two full-size trailers, but I don't think that'd be possible. Not there. Up here.
左方向です。
Doji Hogoldis. I almost filled my nuts. So it's 402 kilometers. So we got 14 hours. The biggest chunk of that's going to be on the ferry. So. And we have enough money to pay for the ferry this time. Get on the ferry. Maybe this way. Yeah, I think it's the right way. Damn it. There's what we want. 12 hours.
新しいルートを検索します。
3:26 a.m. About 2.5 hours and the sun will be back up.
この先、左方向です。左方向です。
Take out the booth.
この先、左方向です。
この先、先。
左方向です。
Oh, we gotta drive on this side of the road. Let's try it.
この先、右方向です。右方向です。
Welcome to, I don't know what the name of the city is, I probably couldn't say it even if I did know, so.
この先、左方向です。左方向です。
左方向です。What's the sign with the circle with the line through it mean? Had to do it. So far, this has been a pretty good little map. I've enjoyed it. It's not that big, though, but...
直進です。
We can't turn there.
その後、左方向です。左方向です。
At least I didn't hit the booth this time. Or the little floppy thing, whatever the hell it's called, goes up and down the barrier. your 20, that's a big 10-4. Hammer down. Lights on? Yeah, they are. Got to put some more lights on the truck. Want it brighter. Want it to be like if you're staring into the sun. Traffic, nothing. I just realized my speedometer is in miles per hour. I've only drove this thing, 729 kilometers? Get rid of those damn barriers or fix them. I'd like them fixed. But at least put little dots there instead of little big X's. Or I guess we'll have to crack open the map file. Lock mods are pretty simple to unlock. Couple clicks and bam, you're in. Yes, ma'am, we will exit left. Or exiting left, calm down. I'm kind of disappointed. I thought it was going to be a little bit harder than what it is. Full-size doubles. Of course, it ain't over yet. We still got 36 more kilometers to go.
直進です。
直進です。What the fuck does that mean?Green light.
この先、右方向です。右方向です。
Sign out. Blind sign, everywhere's a sign. Is that your 20? That's a big temple.
直進です。
What the fuck was that?Welcome to Gifu. Gifu. Stop and get fuel? I can't remember. I don't think we did we? We still got plenty left. A third of a tank.
先左方向です。左方向です。左方向です。
I think we cleared it. I think it's the right place. I hope so, because backing this thing up is going to be a pain in the ass. Bingo. I'm not even going to try to fit it in. That's what she said. 114 kilometers, 14 hours, 25 minutes, 72.5 liters of fuel, $5,799. We go trucking in Japan, delivered us some nuts, because we're nuts.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.